I'm Mr. Storytime, and today we're going to read Solar System, part of Jill McDonald's Hello World collection. Look up at the sky. What do you see? I see a lot of things in this sky. I see stars, and the moon, and the constellation Orion. Can you see the moon? Astronauts have left their footprints on the moon. In the daytime, we see the sun. It is the center of the solar system. The sun warms the Earth. Let's learn about all the planets that travel around it. Mercury is the closest planet to the sun. Ouch! Asteroids and comets often hit this planet. Venus is the brightest planet. Woo! Venus is the hottest planet in the solar system. We live on a planet called Earth. From space, it looks like a swirled blue marble. Earth is the third planet from the sun. Can you point to the red planet? That's Mars. Mars has giant volcanoes. Jupiter is the largest planet. Jupiter is the stormiest planet in the solar system. Saturn has rings that go round and round. The rings are made of ice, dust, and rock. Uranus and Neptune are dark and cold. Brrr. Ice crystals give Uranus its blue color. Uranus rotates on its side. It is very windy on Neptune. Pluto is a tiny dwarf planet, very far away from the sun. Pluto is smaller than the Earth's moon. Stars twinkle in the night sky. Can you connect the dots with your finger and see the shapes that stars make? These shapes are called constellations. The ones we can see here are the Big Dipper and the Little Dipper. This building on the hill is an observatory. It has a giant telescope in it that scientists use to study the stars and planets in space. Sometimes we see comets soaring across the sky. A comet's tail glows when it travels close to the sun. The solar system is an exciting place. Where would you like to go first? Let's review all the planets. There's Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. And then you've got the asteroid belt that comes between Mars and Jupiter. Next, there's Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. And way out at the far edge of the solar system, you've got a small dwarf planet called Pluto. Thanks so much for learning about the solar system with me today. If you really like space, you can learn a whole lot more about it. You could grow up to be an astronaut, or an astronomer, or even an astrophysicist. There are so many different things to learn about space, and they all start with the solar system. I'm Mr. Storytime. Goodbye.